It's been crazy everywhere. Been crazy here. Live in a small town and it's just been nuts. But COVID-19, we've had storms, we've had fires, all kinds of fires, and we've had storms again. So maybe things will calm down a little bit. See it. This one of these ones, it's really good. Got a good flavor. Got a good kick to it. And it's, you know, first bite or two, you taste it, but it's not that hot. But you know, it's one of them ones where over time, this just starts to kick you back. So I went grocery shopping today, Walmart of course, and thought I heard water running, but anyways, it seems like there's always some kind of new shortage or something, and it's always something weird, Dr. Pepper, bicycles, you know, all that, but now it seems like frozen fruit. To get bags of frozen fruit to make smoothies with, vegetables all over the place, but the frozen fruit is always out. I have no idea why. least we finally.